Olimata beat him out of a spot on the Penguins' defense early on. They wanted him to work on his assertiveness. They wanted him to be more confident. This puck is by him here. He's got to let Holland go here. That's clearly an interference penalty. Holland helps create the penalty by keeping his foot moving, but the prey, once the puck goes past him, has to spin an angle. You can't take the man into the boards. It's a penalty. And now the Leafs get on the board, or get on the power play first.
Toronto's power play has been good this year. Pittsburgh's home penalty killing even better as Phaneuf fires, scores! Tipped in front, and the Leafs have tied it up. Van Riemsdyk got a stick on that. Just the third power play goal the Penguins have allowed at home this season.
In Boston, the Penguins won a faceoff, didn't clear the zone. 10 seconds later, it was in the net on the power play. This time, off a faceoff in the zone, they don't get a clear again. Orpik clears it. It's kept in at the blue line. Phaneuf shot is perfect, and Van Riemsdyk is allowed to walk unobstructed to the front of the net. Nice play by Cody Franzen to keep it in. Phaneuf's shot is an excellent one because it allows Van Riemsdyk to tip it. Letang is up in the slot. Nobody takes Van Riemsdyk, and that quickly the Leafs score on the power play to even the score.
10th of the year for Van Riemsdyk.